So she's gonna come down, pocket it out down to here, same thing on the other side, and then I'm installing two Mighty Bites on each one, 3/8 size. So we'll come down and then pocket out that one up a little bit, pocket out that one, that one, that one, and then it should contour the upper ones, contour the lower ones, and then it'll change out for the drill and drill the hole for the Mighty Bites. I don't know, I think it's like 1.5 inches deep, which is way deeper than I need. And yeah. Ooh. I guess we need the key. curious if it actually put that. There's a little lift that Fusion was saying it was going to leave. I couldn't tell why it was in there, why it was doing that. But we'll see. I think it was just like a graphics thing. Like, you know, it can't get infinitesimally small. At some point, the computer actually has a limit to what it can draw. The polygons and size. I'm going to run with a coolant here. I was okay, I guess I'm really terrible. I don't care about the drill as much as I do care about the Aluma power. I did that. How dumb of me to do that. Oh well. Went too far. Not that bad. This is a dumb mistake. Dumb mistake! Ah, champ! Champ! Messed that up! That is hard to get right. Don't you dribble on the camera there, CNC machine.
Ah, there you go. Broke that bird now.
Now we can juice it up. We got lots of coolant. We're coolant rich. Let's blow it. Ah, I can't believe I screwed that champ up. I'm gonna go a little more speed on the rev next time.
her, baby.
Oh, you dummy. Well, you got a nice thick chamf on there now, buddy.
Those tool paths are so nice.
All right, wow.
Let's have a little gander at what we did.
This is where the mighty bites are gonna go.
Oh, you know what?
So this guy's gonna go in in there just like that, just like the other ones.
Except these ones will have mighty bites.
Right, like that. So then that should give me a one pass finish. That's pretty much it for the tool block.
I really like those black oxide drills for drilling in aluminum. Do a really good job.
Oh, I'm sad about screwing up that champ though. Anyways, that's about it.